Hello! On this video, we're gonna learn how to password protect the Joomla administrator backend link. Joomla, like any other content management systems, is vulnerable to attack. There are several measures to take to protect it. Installing a firewall is one of them. We're gonna see that on the next video. On this video, we're gonna learn how to hide the access link to the backend. To hide the backend, we're going to use a free component called JSecureLite. JSecureLite allows us to set up a password on the backend link. If the password is not input or input incorrectly, it redirects the administrator page back to the index page or to any other custom page if we wish to create one. Let me show you. We try to access this backend. Type in administrator by itself. And as you can see, we get redirected to the home page. Let me see another example. We type administrator and we get redirected to a custom page. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to set this up. Let's open a new tab and go to extensions.joomla.org and let's look for the extension called JSecure, and let's look for the component JSecureLite, which is the free version. They also have a premium version that I suggest you purchase if you find this component useful. For now, let's download the JSecureLite version, which is a free version. Let's click on it and click download. We have to subscribe, but it's for free. And JSecureLite, here it is. Let's click on it. And view files. And then we click download now. Once unloaded, we'll take it out of our downloads folder and put it on the desktop. And let's make sure to unzip it. To set it up, let's open a new tab and go to the backend. Localhost, my website, /administrator. Type our username and password. And now we go to Extensions, Extension Manager, choose File, and let's look for the component. I put it on the desktop, so JSecureLite, here it is. And we want to install the 3.0 version since we are working on Joomla 3.0. So double click and upload and install. Okay, installation was successful. So now we go to Components and JSecureLite. We have to make sure that it's enabled. The passkey is going to be URL. And we type our password. In this case, we'll type password. And with these two tabs, one of them is to redirect to index page if the password is typed incorrectly, and the other one to a custom path if we want to create a custom page. For now, let's leave it on redirect. We hit save and we log out of the backend. Okay, now if we go to the backend using the regular login, which it would be administrator, we get rerouted to the home page. In order to access the backend, we need to type the URL /administrator/?, and our password, which in this case is password. Enter. And we have access to our backend. And now our Joomla backend is protected and it can only be accessed through the use of this password.